I knew that the weather was going to be easier to at the beginning of the round, and the course's front nine is a little easier than the back nine. So I knew I needed to get off to a hot start, and thank goodness I did, because it gave me a little room there, I guess, on the back nine. I didn't play a great back nine, but kind of hung in there. I was proud of it. Even shooting a 38, I was still proud that I was able to kind of hold a 5-footer on the last hole to get one of the spots. So it was nerve-wracking.
We were members here for 2 summers. I was. Played out here every morning with Dan Farhat and Andy Ruthkowski. Andy's taught me a lot, too, also being a Spartan. We'd play every morning at 7:30, walk 18, and just practice. And so I'm really familiar with this golf course. That's why I love coming back.
My family, we were members at Lincoln for a long time. My brother was the head pro there for a few years, too. And I really enjoy Lincoln a lot. It's kind of taught me how to be an aggressive player, especially hitting it farther now. It's taught me a lot how to make birdies, it teaches you to go low and how to keep going and not get a little nervous. I mean, when you're going low, it's taught me that I can keep going. Mentally is kind of where they have helped me a lot. Not only did they coach me when I was younger, but I kind of got to see them when they were both playing college and pro, and Colby playing U.S. Open and a lot of different tour events and on a couple different tours, and JJ's actually now caddying for Rob Oppenheim on the PGA Tour. The connections and just the knowledge that they've given me, this year alone, has taken my game to a whole nother level.